So this is now our tapioca. Tonight we're going to show you how to cook tapioca pearl, mini tapioca pearl. So ito yun. First, you have to boil water. Okay? So what is very important here, you have to stir it, especially when you are just able to pour the pearls to avoid sticking together. Okay, so ganyan lang. And then you have to wait until it's gonna be translucent looking. So, pag medyo translucent na siya, ibig sabihin, luto na siya. Very good. Mm. And this is now our tapioca.